sa bawat sa nasyonan.
Because if we read Luke 19,
如果我们看到刚才我们所看的那段经文，路加福音的第十九章，
in verse 29,
第29节,
in verse 30,
第30节,
Jesus knew where the donkey was.
耶稣他知道那个驴子在哪里。
The Bible says, here it says in verse 29,
就在第29节,
when Jesus was coming to this place, whereby there were two towns.
就当耶稣来到这个地方呢，地方有两个市镇。
What?